because look around you. They love you, not only in these walls, but across the country.
We can't just tell young LGBTQI plus people that it's going to get better. We also have to make the world a better place.